test 1, 2, 3. Test 1, 2. Cool, a bit late, but it's pretty good. Alrighty. Press L1 and R1. Forward, press the button. Okay, you turn by pressing. So now there's some gray. Alright, let's do it. Okay. Let's go. Let's do it. It's over here. Oh, nice return. Okay. No more Yui right around the plow. Oh, those are heartless. Okay. I get that. More sense. Is that a rule? Okay. I'm ready to go. Fight this fool. Oh, shoot. Let's do it. I keep expecting the controls to be reversed, like the dumbest shit. Ah. So I'm not done with you yet. Die. as to combat. Alright. A number you have to kill before it moves on. I guess that's fine. Be light. Yummy, 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 yummy. Oh, first of all, yeah, let's definitely change. Vertical flight. And then... Let's go. Twilight Town? Yeah, let's go. Let's see what's up. Do. All right, let's go. Let's see what is up.
Gorge, we forgot to fill Master Yen Sid in on what happened. Should we go back?
You mean about Maleficent and Zigbar? No, the others have already got enough on their plates as it is. Why go stressing them out? The three of us know how to handle a couple of old adversaries, right?
Bro, you should have told them.
But doesn't that thing Pete said bother you?
The Black Box?
Come on, we're talking about Pete. That means it's probably no big deal.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, cool! The trams are still here!
Sure, it hasn't been that long.
Feels like it.
Maybe you're feeling what Roxas feels because he misses home.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I ran into Roxas in the Sleeping Worlds. It was like seeing into his heart for the first time.
And he was in the data stand, too.
Uh-huh. It was a test. To see if your data version was ready to face the hurt that you carry inside.
Was I ready? I do know hurt. When I lost Riku and Kairi, and later when I lost the Keyblade, and you guys had to go on without me like that? Having no one to turn to was the worst kind of hurt, but that just shows how much you mean to me. Carrying around a little hurt can't be all that bad. Hurting is part of caring.
He sounds like Dinosaur again.
Of course, any Sora's still Sora.
So wait, if Roxas feels something, then we're in the right place. Roxas, I'm gonna find you.
What?
Huh?
What is that?
Nobody's!
Yeah. powerful MP gauge.
Oh, okay.
Meow wow balloon, let's go.
Aww. Okay.
What was that voice? I know I heard it.
I didn't hear it.
You sure it wasn't the wind? Or something else?
I'm pretty sure.
Where'd they come from?
Get the ice cream later.
What? Hold
what?
Up.
See? Voices. New ones? What? Painter? Pence! Olette!
What is that?
Hey! Sora! Hello! Goodbye! Go!
We got this!
Oh my god, this was the bit from the preview video for PS4.
Stream!
Yeah, throw it from the stream.
Water there! My shield ready!
Yeah! Here we go!
What? I feel like you're not actually attacking. This is not really useful. Oh, hey guys. Yeah, I know there's a fight right now, but I need this map. Thank you. Wait, I had a lot of health left, are you sure? Oh heck yeah, I got cure! That spell.
Nice fighting. Thanks, Sora.
Hayner, Pence, Olette, it's been ages!
What? It hasn't been that long.
You see?
Donald, Goofy, how are ya?
We're good.
Howdy there, Olette.
So does this mean that weird stuff's going down again?
You kidding, Pence? When have we ever seen a tornado of shadowy blobs before? It's not weird. This is unprecedented.
I guess it is. The creatures from the last time were bright white. These things must be new. Man, I can't wait to get to sleuthing.
We're already done with the school project, silly. Whatever's going on, you wouldn't be here unless you had a good reason.
Which is?
Well, actually, we're looking for Roxas.
Roxas?
That's funny. I don't know any Roxas, but the name sounds familiar.
Maybe we bumped into him somewhere.
That's one way to put it.
Actually, he might have been friends with another version of you.
This photograph.
Yeah, we've got the same one.
Aww. Oh, yeah. The other Twilight Town.
It's like one of those spot the differences puzzles, except really easy. I guess in that town, we're friends with this Roxas person.
Sora, let us help you track Roxas down.
Really?
Sure, he seems like a pretty cool guy.
Yeah. He is.
Sure, from the photograph.
Great, then let's all go ask around town. If alternate us knew Roxas, then maybe alternate other folks did too.
Sora, you three should go to the place in the photo. It's the old mansion. The three of us will cover places in town.
Thanks. Oh yeah, I got this phone thingy that takes pictures. Wanna snap a photo while we're all here?
Sure.
That's a great idea. Wait, who's taking it?
Oh. Oh my god. Gotta get a selfie stick. Why are they both taking it?
Why do I have to do it?
Hey, tough luck. You drew the short straw.
It's okay. I'm sitting out of the photo with you, Donald.
Can you take the photograph?
What a little asshole.
Everybody smile!
Wow! That came out great!
Oh, a lucky emblem.
Lucky emblem?
Oh yeah, they are huge right now. Supposedly, these things are hidden all over town. And if you get a picture of them, they'll bring you good luck.
Cool!
Oh.
Wait, look, guys. Is that...
You're right. I see it, too.
Yeah.
I knew it.
Good luck, because they're not all this easy to find.
Okay, we better start asking around. You start by checking out the old mansion. We'll catch up.
Got it.
So far, they've been really surprised.
Let's see.
I'm seriously craving ice cream.
Selfie mode. Cool. Why not?
Cheese!
Nice picture, Sora.
Well, thank you, Yuffie.
I'd know those ears.
You want gummy blocks, huh?
I love gummy blocks. What you got?
Our latest gummy blocks will blow your socks off.
I don't know what gummy blocks I was long. I just wanted to talk to you guys.
Hey, help a fella out and do some shopping.
Okie dokie. Ready to check out the old mansion?
You said it, Goofy. Let's save first, though. So, let's just go to the shop.
Yeah!
Google, what you got for me? Keyblade Forge. Alright. Two hungry shards. Core, flame core. Well, I don't know what either of those things are, but all right. It's not very much, though. Shut up.
Yeah! Yeah!
Do we have to go that way?
It's salty.
What?
Bistro is out of this.
Oh, I see. I might have to go that way after all.
Oh, yes! Yes!
Smell bad. You don't hear me complaining about you.
Hop on.
I'm gonna walk.
Oh. Heartless!
What do you think they're up to?
Look! On that branch! The Heartless have him surrounded!
Oh, no!
Watch out!
Yeah!
There.
I do not get how that attack supposed to work. Alright, anyway. Let's see what's buddy.
Well, take care.
Oh my god, what? Can you control me?
Lucky! That little feller's parked on your head!
Huh? Would you cut that?
You know, maybe he wants you to pick up the fruit for him.
Finally, Goofy with a reasonable solution.
Okay, that's fine, but I can do it by myself. I just need to collect the fruit? Right then.
I am so happy they did not make me go
collect that
fruit.
So, what are you gonna do with all this anyway? Huh?
He's gonna cook with it.
Well, okay. You be careful going home.
See you around.
Wait, what?
Next stop, the mansion.
I want to help him cook.
little feller sure seemed happy.
Yeah. Oh, that's fun. Whoop. Hold on, I had to grab.
Come on!
This one's new and not great for the woods. Oh, here we go. Automatically quickens. No, because here was the use of fire. Team up with Donald and the rest of your foes. Combo finisher, Donald. Oh, yeah, why not? Yeah. Yes, number 3 is cure. Alright, what I want then is shortcut. Thank you.
see it! That building up ahead!
There's a safe Oh, alright, I'm gonna get a drink. Be right back.